Hello students, welcome to my another online class. Today we would be learning about the regional cuisines of India. And to start the regional cuisines of India, I would be starting it with the Punjabi cuisine. This is Chef Aditya Saxena from Chitkara School of Hospitality. Let's begin with our class today. Today we would be learning about the cuisine of Punjab. But before learning the cuisine, let's talk about the word Punjab. This word is made of two different words. First is sponge and second is aab. Now these both words are of Persian origin. Punj means five, aab means water in Persian language. So it roughly translates to the land of five waters or the land of five rivers which flow from the region of Punjab. Now the Punjab that we see today is only 44% of the total empire of Punjab. Actually, after the division, the majority of the Punjab was in the Pakistani side, and the Punjab that we have is just a 44%. Now if we talk about geography and background, the Punjab, as I've said, the land of five rivers or the land of five water. It has five different rivers, namely Satluj, Chenab, Bias, Ravi and Jhelum. So these five rivers, they together, they all mix and then become the great Indus River. Now we see the map, this is the international border, IB, that has been said. This is Amritsar and this is Lahore, and the difference or the distance is only 40-45 kilometers. So this part, which is in India, it is the Indian side of Punjab, and this, a bigger part, is the Pakistani side of Punjab. Now for Indian Punjab, Chandigarh is the capital of Punjab, whereas for the Pakistani side of Punjab, it is Lahore, the city which has been said, has been established by the son of Lord Ram, that is love, on his name, the city was named as Lahore. Now Punjab was known as the shield of India. Now this is the region which has saved India many times from different invaders. They were the shields, they were the first one, they used to bear the gauntlet, they were the kingdom who takes the point to save the India from the invaders from the western side of India. Now even after invaders, there were traders who used to come over here from Central Asia, Persia, Afghanistan. So what happened here, that there were different influences in the food of this region. There was some Punjabi cuisine, there was Punjabi cuisine, the cooking technique was there for Punjabi cuisine. Then we had the Mughal influence was there. When the Mughal came, they came with their food and their cooking technique. So people in Punjab, they adapted those techniques also. So again, Punjabi cooking has distinct resemblance with some Mughal influence or Mughal cuisine. Then the culture was infused. Punjabis have their culture, and they also had some Mughal influence, the Islamic influence that came, and the culture was infused and became much more better, or as I said, it became much more vibrant. If we talk about the ingredients used in Punjab, now being a state or a country or a region with a lot of river, the land is fertile, so there are a lot of spices and there are a lot of ingredients that has been used in Punjabi cuisine, starting from sarso, mustard, bathua, again a leafy vegetable, anardana, dried pomegranate seeds, kanji is again a fermented drink. Now it is generally drink on during the winter time, and it acts as an appetizer. Lobia, which is your black eyed bean, chole, then again kabuli chane, kale chane and kabuli chane, both are known as chole here. We got kasuri methi. Now why is it called kasuri methi? Because it originates from a particular region of Punjab known as Kasur. Now, that part is in Pakistan, so methi grown over there was known as kasuri methi. Then we have got amchur, that is your dried mango powder. Then we have got baniya. There is baniya and then there is baniya. There are two different things.
One is made from Mundar, the other one is made from Urata. Then we have got Cholia, the green Hare Chole, the raw Kabli Chane Wale Chane. Then we've got the special equipments. Now, Punjab being dominantly a farming state, they have their own different equipments that they use. First is Mathni. Let me highlight all those. Then we have got chakla pin, that is your rolling pin, that is not a kadai, is again equipment that is been used in Punjab. We have got kadukas, now that is grater, that is been known. Chhanni is sometimes is been considered, this equipment is also known as chhanni or a strainer. Masala dani is a condiment box. Pani is again a small ladle, kind of ladle that is been used. And karchi, again a flat one. These are some of the equipment that is being used. Apart from that, there is tawa. Again, let me highlight. Tawa is there. Patile. Again, there are different patilas. One is here. Then we have got tandoor. We have got bhatti, which is this one. Then we have got chimta, hamam dasta is again a model pestle, and dori danda. Dori danda is a sort of a ladle which is being tied to a wooden stick, that is known as dori danda. The next is staple tight. Now Punjab being a farming state, so there was things were in abundance, wheat was grown in abundance, and there was a lot of vegetables that is grown, green leafy vegetables. So there was abundance, things were in abundance. So the staple diet of people again became like that. What they used to eat was whole wheat breads. Punjabis are more into bread than onto rice. Rice and rice products were eaten, but not as much as the breads were eaten. There are misi rotis, tandoori rotis, naans and naans, variety of naan, lachha parathas, kulchas are there. Then bajra is being used, bajre ki roti banti thi, and bajra aur ek to aur grains lekar pinnis banti thi uski. One of the classic example is bhoot pinni. What is a lost recipe of Punjab, but again it was a recipe that was made with bajra, makka, which is your corn, and wheat. Inki grains ko lekar dry roast kiya jata tha, unko koota jata tha, and then uske andar gud milakar उसकी पिन्नी बनती थी, एंड दैट पिन्नी वॉज यूज टू बी ईटन ड्यूरिंग विंटर सो दैट आपको सर्दी ना लगे, बिकॉज दीज ग्रेन्स आर हॉट इन नेचर. देन वी अबाउट मिल्क एंड मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स. इफ देयर इज लॉट ऑफ ग्रेवी, लॉट ऑफ वाटर, देयर वुड बी डेफिनेटली कैटल्स. कैटल्स होते थे बहुत ज़्यादा, तो वहाँ पर मिल्क काफ़ी अवेलेबल होता था अबंडेंस में. सो काउ एंड बफलो मिल्क वर यूज, तो उससे आपकी पनीर बनता था, आपकी रबड़ी बनती थी, एंड मिठाइयाँ बहुत बनती थी, और ये सारी चीज़ें आप लोग इससे अप्लाई एक तरीके से सेपरेट है. सो पंजाबी कुजीन इटसेल्फ इज क्वाइट रिच, और यू कैन से इट इज क्वाइट फैटी, बिकॉज मिल्क प्रोडक्ट्स से घी बना, मलाई बनी, बटर बना, क्रीम बनी, ये सारी चीज़ें नॉर्मल पंजाब के खाने में यूज़ होती थी, और ये आज भी यूज़ होती है. बटर मिल्क अगेन अ क्लासिक एग्जाम्पल. छाछ बनती है, लस्सी बनती है. लस्सी अगेन, लस्सी इज बीन ड्रिंक विद अ थिक लेयर ऑफ क्रीम ऑन इट. टॉक अबाउट स्पेशलिटी कुजीन, फेस्टिवल्स के टाइम पे देर आर लॉट ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स. आपकी लोहड़ी आती है, बैसाखी आती है, और होली आ गई, दिवाली बनती है बहुत, और बहुत सारी चीज़ें होती हैं कि जो पंजाब में फेस्टिवल्स में बनती हैं फेस्टिवल के टाइम पे. नाउ वन ऑफ इट द फेवरेट ऑफ पंजाबी इज कढ़ी पकौड़ा. द अदर फेवरेट इज राजमा एंड चावल, राजमा चावल. देन यू गॉट राव की खीर. अगेन राव की, वॉट इज राव की खीर? नाम सुनकर अजीब लगता है, क्या है ये, व्हाट इज राव? नाउ राव की खीर इज बेसिकली शुगर केन के जूस से बनती है. ये राइस जो है उनको सोक करके रखते हैं, देन दे आर बॉइल्ड इन शुगर केन जूस, और उसमें थोड़ा सा खोया डाला जाता है, योर ड्राई फ्रूट्स आर पुट देयर, और उसके बाद जो खीर बनती है थोड़ी सी डार्किश कलर की, दैट इज नोन एज राव की खीर. देन वी हैव गॉट पिंडी छोले. In this thali, we do have pindi chole. Let me show you. This is pindi chole, and here, this one is pindi chole. Then we have got Amritsari kulcha. Again, kulcha, whenever we make the dough of kulcha, it is a short crust dough. Uski binding popular ki jati hai, usme ghee bahut lagta hai, uski book fold karke usko roll kiya jata hai, rest diya jata hai, and it turns out to be a flaky kulcha. Aap usko thologe, wo flaky banega, and you eat it with chole. Punj ratni dal means lentil which is being cooked, and it is a mixture of lentils. Panch dalon ki mixture hoti hai, chana dal, urad dal, aur aapki arhar dal. Then we have got jitne bhi aapke whole dal chahte hain unko overnight cook kar karke acche se tadka laga kar usme aur proper tadka lagta hai khane mein panjabi mein aur wo dal hoti hai. Then we got sarso ka saag. This here is sarso ka saag, and here we can see this is sarso ka saag. Then we have got maaki dal, that is black lentils. Iske alawa specialty cuisine agar hum log dekhe, then we have got tandoori chicken which is here, more butter masala, again a specialty cuisine which is here. Then we have got shahi paneer, malai kofte, matar paneer, aloo gobi, dahi bhalle, aloo vadiya. Now, if you see the specialty cuisine over here, each and every dish here, which has been mentioned, is full of dairy products, or it is rich in texture. You've got butter masala, you've got butter in it, shahi paneer, again you've got paneer in it, malai kofta, again it is on white gravy, malai kofte ki. Koftas would be made with paneer. We have got aloo gobi, again, it can be said ki aloo gobi is a staple food for every Punjabi household during winters when the season is aloo gobi. Then we have got dahi bhalle, all time favorite, all time of Punjabis. They can eat dahi bhalle any given time. Then we have got aloo vadiya. Again, then the famous dal makhani of Punjab. ब्लैक लेंटिल्स को ओवरनाइट तंदूर पर छोड़कर पकाया जाता है, उसमें रॉ कस्टर्ड का लगता है घी बटर का, और जो एंड रिजल्ट आता है इट इज क्रीमी दाल मखनी. बैंगन का भरता, अगेन अनियन, टमाटोज, जिंजर गार्लिक, सारी चीज़ों के जूरियन करते हैं. बैंगन को तंदूर में रोस्ट किया जाता है, और बैंगन का भरता जब भी बनता है, ये बनता है आपके सरसों के तेल में. देन वी गॉट मालपुआ. मालपुआ इज अगेन क्वाइट फेमस डिजर्ट इन पंजाब, एंड दिस इज मालपुआ. दिस इज हाउ मालपुआ इज बीइंग मेड. We have got gajar ka halwa, we have got phirni, we have got suji ka halwa, then we have got pinni and gulab jamun. Now if we talk about gulab jamun, this is quite staple to Punjab. Punjab mein bahut zyada khaya jata hai, but it is not Indian. Gulab jamun aaya tha Persia se, Central Asia ek tarike se aap keh sakte hain, South Central aur South Western Asia jo hai, Persia jo hai, wahan se aaya tha, aur Punjabis adapted it. एंड इसके अलावा स्पेशलिटी कुजीन में स्नैक्स वगैरह बहुत आते हैं, तो स्नैक्स में भी यू गॉट समोसाज, कचौड़ी, एंड बहुत सारी चीज़ें आ गई. भटूरे आ गए, और हम लोगों की पूड़ियाँ आ गई, ये काफ़ी सारी चीज़ें हैं जो टिक्की आ गई, एंड ये सारी चीज़ें हम लोग जो हैं काफ़ी ज़्यादा कंज्यूम करते हैं. बट अगेन इफ आई टॉक अबाउट समोसा, समोसा इज़ ऑल्सो नॉट एन इंडियन डिश. It is again, it came from Middle East, if we say, or Persia, where it was known as sambusa. Sambusa, and the stuffing hoti thi, again, that was used to be a meat-based stuffing. Ye India mein jab aaya, aur Persians, jab India aaya as invaders and as a traders, to ye apne saath khana lekar aaya apna. To India mein aane ke baad ye khana thoda modify ho gaya, and instead of filling meat, we started filling the, पोटैटोज, पनीर, मटर, ये सारी चीज़ें की स्टफिंग आ गई है. वी मॉडिफाइड द फूड एज पर आर टेस्ट बड्स. नाउ अगेन तंदूर जिसे बोलते हैं, नाउ देयर इज अ कंट्रोवर्सी हियर. सम पीपल से तंदूर केम टू इंडिया फ्रॉम अगेन फ्रॉम पर्शिया, बट यू नो ड्यूरिंग द हड़प्पन और इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन टाइम, जब उनकी एक्सकवेशन हुई वहाँ पर खुदाई हुई, तो तंदूर के पीसेज और तंदूर के अवशेष जो बोलते हैं वो वहाँ पर भी मिले. तो स्टिल देर इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन कि तंदूर इंडिया में पहले से था या पर्शियंस उसको लेकर आए. नाउ पर्शियन तंदूर इज बिट डिफरेंट देन द इंडियन तंदूर. इंडियन इंडिया में आते तंदूर अगेन थोड़ा मॉडिफाई हुआ, उसकी शेप थोड़ी मॉडिफाई हुई, वेर इज पर्शियन तंदूर स्टेशनरी होता था. इंडियन तंदूर ड्रम्स में आने लग गया, मूवेबल, पोर्टेबल हो गए, person की shape थोड़ी change हो गई. So again, you know, the food, when food travels, it modifies itself. जब आपका food एक जगह से दूसरी जगह जाता है तो दूसरे जगह के लोगों के अकॉर्डिंग वो मॉडिफाई होता है और वहाँ के अकॉर्डिंग अडेप्ट हो जाता है. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट पंजाब, जो मैं आपको बताना चाहता था. अगेन पंजाब में भी डिफरेंट रीजन्स आते हैं और यू नो पंजाबी भी अलग अलग तरीके की बोली जाती है. पंजाबी दैट इज़ बीन स्पोकन इन द ईस्टर्न साइड ऑफ पंजाब, चंडीगढ़ वाले एरिया में, दैट इज़ नोन एज़ दुआबी पंजाबी. पंजाबी अमृतसर में अलग तरीके से बोली जाती है, पठानकोट की थोड़ी अलग होगी. यू नो साउथ वेस्टर्न पंजाब की पंजाबी थोड़ी अलग है, एंड लाहौर की तरफ अगर जाएँ तो वहाँ की पंजाबी जो है वो थोड़ी अलग है. सो दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट पंजाब, जो मैं आप लोगों को आज सेशन में बता रहा था. प्लीज़ डू यू नो स्टे ट्यून टू द चैनल एंड वॉच आउट फॉर द नेक्स्ट वीडियोज जो मैं आगे के दूसरे क्विज़िन्स पे डालूंगा. टिल देन प्लीज़ स्टे सेफ, स्टे एट होम, एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच.